Hey guys, on this ride, I headed out to High Point, North Carolina to check out Ridge Fork Preserve. Ridge Fork Preserve is the newest trail in the Triad area, opening June of 2019. It features hiking, multi-use, and a 3-mile bike trail along with a preserved historic home place, all within its 120 acres. This first section is a nice downhill ride from the parking lot. You carry plenty of speed through here, just be on the lookout for others with this part being two-way traffic. The creek crossing is fun and you go immediately into a climb. Go to the right at this part and it begins the one-way trail. The trail was built and maintained by the Piedmont Fat Tire Society along with numerous volunteers. I'll post their website down below along with the trail address. Some riders choose to stay on the one-way section and loop it multiple times. This area has some really nice flow sections along with some neat bridge work. This is a fun 3 mile trail, something this area has needed. The climb back up to the park lot starts after you cross back over the creek. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Bikes, Trails, and Greenways.